What's up, guys? How's it going? It's your boy Chef Sam here, back again with my first ever cooking video. So today, for my first ever video on cooking, I'm gonna be making a classic dish called chicken quesadilla. Now, you know, as many of us are going to college, it's a perfect time to start learning recipes to cook at college, and it's gonna be a very fun time. So basically, this is a dish that's very simple, healthy, and even delicious. So I feel like this will be a perfect start off dish for you guys to try out. Enjoy. First off, we will be cooking our veggies. Now, to cook our veggies, we need to cut our veggies first into small, fine, bite-sized pieces to incorporate layer into the chicken quesadilla. Now that you're done with the green peppers, it's time to move on with the onions. Now remember, when you're cutting these vegetables, you don't have to be so precise, because in the end, all of these veggies are going to be cooked and put in the quesadilla, so you can't be quite rustic with this process. And there you have it! Chicken quesadilla with some delicious salsa and chips. Guys, this recipe is so amazing. I gotta give you guys a close up. You see that? You see that? Wow, guys. This is one of my favorite recipes. It's delicious, it's simple, it's easy, and it's very healthy. Like, everything on here is very healthy. No, the chips might be a bit on the unhealthy side, but come on, man, it's summer. You gotta relax, you gotta chill. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. If you guys want to suggest other recipes for me to cook, or if you guys want to see me try any different kinds of foods, feel free to leave them in the comment section down below. So yeah, it's Chef Sam signing off, and I'll see y'all lovely people very soon with another video. Get cooking!
Chef Sam, oh Chef Sam, oh Chef Sam, it's Chef Sam in the house cooking up another video on Sundays. Tune back in for another video of comedy and entertainment. So subscribe, and you won't miss a beat. Shazam's the best in the lane, so subscribe.